welcome and thanks for joining us as we bring you tonight's match between the Canberra Raiders and the West Tigers. I'm Andrew Voss, and with me, the old mate, Eddie Hemmings. No problems with the weather, conditions are perfect.
Oh yes, rugby league on a beautiful night here. You couldn't ask for any more than this. Both teams would be itching to get out there, throw the ball around, and entertain a very good crowd that's turned up to see this much-anticipated game. Here we go.
You know, this might get me in trouble if my wife is listening, Eddie, but there isn't anywhere else I'd rather be than beside you at this game. Deep into enemy territory. Moore, there to field the kick. He's got momentum. Nice
run,
tackle there.
Release. Help.
Delivering the short ball. He's got momentum. Still going.
Two.
Malo powers forward.
Help. Three. Back with me.
Laurie cutting out his teammates. Gehi. Surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him. The halfway line. On play number four, Naden. He's through the line. Out in the open space. One-handed offload. Taken in a scrambling tackle. Clemmer, the high ball. Under the bomb and cool under pressure. What a step. He's caught them napping. Big run. Poetry in motion, my friends. Poetry in motion. Bravo! Bravo! Grand try!
Canberra have scored a try from deep inside their own half with some excellent individual skill. You can't relax against this side when they're in this sort of mood. They can get you from anywhere.
Now wait on the conversion attempt. His record intact. The Raiders lead 6-0. He's right in position to field the kick. Good burst this one. Papali carrying defenders with him. Wow! May have stunned him. Mesmerizes the defense with a step. Carrying defenders with him. Red.
He's held there. Clear him. Held. Three.
Whiten. Charges at the defense. He surges forward. This team is on a roll. Barnstorming run. Intercepted. That's the 30-metre line. That's where he'll play it.
He's held there.
Clemmer with a short ball. Nice step.
Held. Clearing now. Two.
Batters his way. Defence. Clear through the defence. They finally wrap him up.
Three hands away.
Naden. West's on the charge. Not a good pass there. Laurie picks up the football. Laurie surges. He's over the line. Bodies everywhere, but this could be a try. Back him to get this. conversion levels the scores. Goes long. Clemmer there to field the kick.
He's held there. That's one. Move.
Past the 20-metre line. With a little bullet pass. He breaks through the defence. You get the feeling he doesn't like that, Blake. He's gone high on him every time.
They don't like it. The crowd don't like it. It's got them all riled up.
And into touch it goes. Play with a tap.
He's held there. Two hands away.
Nofaluma driving forward.
Let him go. He's held three.
Laurie sends it back inside. Plenty of determination in that run. With momentum, proving a handful. Still a couple of tackles left here. Nofaluma.
Five. Hold.
He heads east. Laurie looks to pressure them with a bomb. Doing well under pressure, that could have been trouble. And with a step, brought down right next to the sideline. Young. Powers forward. This is good. Young gobbles him up. Whoops, that's a little too long.
Correct call made there. Good refereeing.
He will look to find touch. Over the sideline it goes. And there's the tap. Horsberg. With momentum. 50 metres out.
Release. He's held there.
Fogarty sprinting, surges forward in the tackle, hard to handle. He finds the accelerator, intercepted, weaves his way through, surges forward in the tackle.
Let him up, that's one, move. Get up.
Eddie. Look at him accelerate.
He's held there. Up now. Three. Hands off.
Good ball. Dewey.
Help.
Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Nofaluma. Oh, Eddie. How quick is this bloke? That's tackle five. Laurie with a kick so high it'll come down tomorrow. Oh, he's the Iceman. What a catch! Wow, driven back in the tackle. The chaser's nowhere to be seen.
He's held there. Right, here's tackle one.
Look at the acceleration. Sheesh. Driven back, overpowered in the tackle. Out in spaces. Wriggles free in the tackle and he's offloaded. Finds the inside man. Laurie fires out a pass. Referee calls held. Nofaluma. Wrapped up. The defence is looking a bit shaky here. Flicks a short pass. Looking to send his man through a hole. Dewey. This'll take half an hour to come down. Don't worry about pressure. He never took his eyes off the ball. Wrapped up on the 10-metre line. That's tackle number one. Fogarty.
Hill. Move. Two. On the keep going.
Chris. Over the 20-metre line.
Three. Back with me.
Horsberg. surges forward. Great strength. That's four. Whiten, cut out ball.
Hill, hit the last.
Horsberg, with a punt. Brooks latches onto that kick, showing plenty of speed. Explodes through the tackle. Good tackle there. Look at this guy brushing through the tackle. That was a pile driver tackle.
Let him go, let him go.
Hasn't he got some pace?
Hill.
The attack coming in waves. I like that, he's kept it alive. Weaves his way through that tackle.
He's held there. Hill, five.
Quick with a pass. Laurie. They come away with a loose ball. And he says, play on. So do I. Well, that's disappointing. They were well in position there to grab some points, but they ended up making a bit of a dog's breakfast of it. And O'Carr. Forsberg.
Hill. Two.
Fogarty cutting out his teammates.
He's held there. Three.
Whitehead.
Hill. Get
on tackle
in.
Number four.
Get back. Look at me.
Horsberg. Referees has played the ball on the 40-meter line. Whiten. Punts. And the kick goes dead. Naden restarts the play with a tap, slips in the short one. Riley! High tackle here. This will be a penalty.
One of these teams could find themselves a man short for the rest of the game if someone goes high again.
Look to find the sideline. That ball is over the sideline. Naden restarts play.
He's held there. One. Release!
Lovely pass. Off the left foot. Darting along. Referee is called play the ball. He'll do it 40 metres out. Breaks through. His shadow can't keep up with him. Saves the day with that tackle. Receives the pass. Clemmer surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him. There's the fourth tackle. Flicks a short pass. Off a Hangawi. So close to the line. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Pass is short. We'll test them on the ground with a grubber kick. The West Tigers have the ball. Can't ground the ball. It's the last tackle, so a changeover. Their completion rate is looking healthy so far with 5 from 7. Coach should be well pleased with that. It looks like they're closing the gap.
They managed to wrap him up. Just short of the 40.
There's the halftime hooter. First half complete. Well, what about that, Eddie? What the first half? What a finish!
I really liked what I saw in that first half. Some bruising defence, some...
to contain them with a deep kickoff. He's well positioned to take that kick.
Wrapped up on the 20-meter line. right hand, carrying defenders with him.
Let him up.
It's a turnover of possession. No respect for ball security. He surges forward.
Right, that's your own.
Across the paddock he goes. Plays it 15 metres out.
Mamalo. The defence is looking shaken. This time it's a short pass. Clemmer.
He's in for the try. He'll be delighted. He'll be absolutely delighted with this.
Well, if you ever wanted to know how to silence a parochial crowd, you get a try just like that.
That's his debut try in the NRL, with many more to follow, I'd suspect.
He's added another to the score sheet.
A superb try, this. Brilliantly played.
He's carefully lining this one up. Nice work, coolly done. The Tigers lead 12 points to 6. Goes long. Clemmer, there to field the kick.
Hill, one, release.
Nofaluma, driving forwards. That is strong.
Hill, two.
Flicks the ball inside. Mamalo surges forward Hill, in the tackle.
Three, back to 10.
Off a Hengawi, flicks a short pass. Hey, which way did he go? Great step.
The footwork. He's running them ragged.
Blow. Carrying defenders with him. Wow. Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. Punting. Hey, twinkle toes.
Good burst this one.
With momentum.
That's one. Move. Second.
Whiten tests the defence with a short ball.
Fogarty driving forward.
Three. Move.
Papali
offloads the ball. It took a classic tackle to get him. They're looking dangerous.
Forsberg slips in the short one.
Referee signifies fifth tackle. Kicks.
Beats a tackle.
Look out. He's through the line. Finally wrapped up just short of the 40.
Let him go. Let him go. He's held there. Woo. Two. Hands away.
Clemmer. A strong two-man tackle there. Clear the tarmac, he's coming through. Wrapped up like a sausage. Maintaining their advantage in attack. Nofaluma with momentum, proving a handful. Laurie kicks this. Oh, look at how high it is. The Canberra Raiders will breathe a big sigh of relief. That was looking touch and go for a moment. Whiten, Tarpany, powers forward. This is good. Nice defence there. Fogarty, nice step. He's got momentum. Puts him away. Fogarty. Wrapped up. No way through. That's the fourth. Whiten.
Five, hold on the 10.
Launches a kick. Good positional play. He's there for the kick.
He's held there. Let him go. Right,
He's tackle one.
Clemmer gets it away.
Here's the ball, 40 metres out.
Goes wide. Good step.
He finds open pasture.
Finally taken down.
He's held there. Move it.
Laurie. He heads east. Ref says four.
Get back.
Laurie.
With a little bullet pass. I call that a coach killer. He's lost it.
Play on is the call. He's got momentum. One. Still going.
Croker.
He surges forward. Great strength.
Whiten.
He's held there. Three, back with me.
Fogarty.
Whiten powers forward.
Held.
Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here.
Horsberg.
Sidestep out in the open space.
He's held there.
That's Hop tackle five. Whiten, what a bomb this is.
Evades that tackle.
Ouch, ouch. They force him back.
Nice defense.
Nofaluma surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle.
Two hands away.
Laurie surges forward in the tackle.
Makes the tackle.
Clemmer. Past the 30-metre mark, Clemmer surges forward in the tackle.
There's the fourth tackle.
That's tackle four, hands off.
They go downfield. Maybe they've lost count of the tackles.
Kicks it into touch.
He's got momentum.
He's held there. Clear him. One. Release.
Harawira Naira.
Two. Held. Move it.
Whiten delivers the wide ball.
He's held there. Three. Hands off. Held.
That's tackle four.
Get back.
And with a step, he gets away from the defence. Hard to contain, and look at this.
They couldn't stop him because he was unstoppable.
Give me more, that is a super try. The Raiders have got a brace of tries for the match. That's his first try of the match.
Oh yes, that was a very good try. Everyone up and applauding the effort, even the opposition supporters. It'll look even better on the replay.
Should land this kick. That's a good kick.
It's been an entertaining game so far. Both sides looking sharp on attack and taking their opportunities.
Long. Whiten latches onto that kick.
Surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him.
Move. He's held there.
Bursts through the line. Stands and passes.
I like that. He's kept it alive.
Held. Two.
Fogarty. Boom chugga-lugga gets the ball and runs. He surges forward.
Three back with me.
Fogarty. Wow. Driven back in the tackle. And they stop him right on the 20.
The attack coming in waves.
Grant flicks a short pass.
He's held there. Did the last.
Good ball. Wiseman.
with the high ball. Keeps going. Fence on their own goal line. They manage to hold on, and they'll get the changeover. Marlow. Carrying defenders with him. A scrambling defence get him at the end of the run. He's clear. They have the numbers. Keeps it alive with a nice run. Quick with a pass. It's a turnover of possession. Looks to add one to the scoreboard. There's another point to the score. Decides the deep kick is the way to go. He snaffles that one. He surges forward. Great strength.
One. Release.
Laurie.
He's held there. Let him up. That's his second.
Feeds the short ball. Barnstorming run. He's got momentum. Three. Gobbles him up. Nafaluma. With momentum, proving a handful. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Laurie, wading through the defence. They'll break up the defence, a short pass. Off a Hangawi.
Hit the mark.
Clemmer, the punt. Knocks him off his feet. Young charges at the defence.
Wrapped up on the 20-metre line.
Chris. Oh, yeah, baby, they drive him back. Fogarty. Eddie, look at him accelerate. And that's full time, but I don't want it to end. It's been great rugby league. Let's hear from Eddie Hemming.
Well, it wasn't the most convincing win, but overall, they should be happy.
We'll have more rugby league for you next time. On behalf of Eddie Hemmings, I'm Andrew Voss. Tally ho!